Run, focus. Oh my god, I'm stupid.
I can see you.
Hold it in your mind's eye. Find one like it to open the gate.
Okay. Now I can go looking for this thing. So I have to find this shape. Oop. Did I go too far away? Alright, so find the shape. So I guess I just match this. The shadow and the light.
It's near. Focus. You will find.
Bang. Yeah, I got it.
Look towards the gate.
So that's how the puzzles in this game play out, huh? Let's have a burger to that.
Enslaved in hell, but I watched the Northmen, learnt their ways.
Oops.
I know you did.
You listen, when everyone else laughed, my people paid the heavy price. Carry my stories with you, and together we will make the Northmen feel our fury.
Stand on the edge. Pretend it's going to be okay. But you know that death
is. Do I have to balance?
Waiting for you to make that little slip.
Oh god. Oh god.
I just wish things away.
Really? I'm gonna take a drink before I do this. Because there is one thing I heard about this game. And that is, if you die too many times, it deletes your file. So, I think that's kind of crazy. I'm not. Fuck you, dog. Ah, whoa. Dude, this is terrifying. Stay on it, bitch. You think? Thanks, voice in my head.
The world of the dead is ruled by the giantess, Hela, daughter of Loki. The gods feared her bloodline, bad on her mother's side, and yet much worse on her father's.
Daughter of Loki?
So, as a child,
this ain't no Marvel Cinematic Universe.
And gave her power over those who die of sickness, age, hardship, and self-slaughter. In all of the nine worlds, only Hela can resurrect the dead. To Hela, your Dillion was sacrificed. And with her, you must bargain.
I have a feeling I'm about to fight some bitches.
The living Kala herself. A half-rotten goddess that rules over Helheim. Whatever horrors lie behind that door, she must find him. Shh.
Hmm.
Let's go. This is weird having it on two screens. Rapper.
I'll give you what you want.
Don't do it, bitch. Let's go, bitch. Oh, god damn, I just got fucked up. Fuck you, nigga. Watch this. Watch this. I'm gonna fuck this guy up. Bitch! That's so satisfying. You can teleport? Hacks! Whoa, hacks! You're the real one. Oh god, no! I died! Did I die? Am I supposed to die there?
A vision of what's to come. Poor Senua.
Oh.
The darkness does not bargain. It does not reason. It is rot.
I hope that's a vision.
It has taken hold. It will spread towards her head, the seed of the soul, until there is nothing left of her. All of her suffering will have been for nothing. It's just a matter of time.
What a depressing fate. The dark rot will grow each time you fail. If the rot reaches Sonoa's head, her quest is over. And all progress will be lost. Holy shit, so it's true. It's not... Oh my god.
The hardest battles are fought in the mind. That is what Dillian taught her. With every defeat, the dark rot will grow and soon it will take her soul.
I have a feeling I'm gonna fail.
No, at least she still has control of her mind. And she will fulfill her vow. Whatever the cost.
Hey! I was getting good. You see that fucker? I was dodging like crazy. Fucking go. It won't open. Let's fight the god of fire.
She has to fight two gods first. Two gods, two gates. She's going to die. Which one will she choose? Be very careful, son. Choose a gate.
Sort. The fire giant has answered. He comes from a land older than mankind. And the Northmen call upon his flaming sword to raise their enemies to the ground. Find him, Senua. Spill his blood.
Alright, let's go. Let's go!
She found the wretched old fool on her way back from the wilds.
I thought there's like potions and stuff.
Don't pity on him. He's not one for this world. Like her, who spoke of his own darkness. The Northman.
Oh, this combat is so satisfying. It's so simple too. Whoa, that was, what the fuck? That spin attack was fucking baller. Let's fucking go, bro. Fucking fuck you. Yeah, he's way too slow. So you can parry at the right time and do that. Bam! Boom! That is fucking cool as shit. This combat.